last therapist and I, we had a difficult time working together because, I would often talk about the difficulties of being a queer person of color in my line of work, and he would always respond by saying that the world isn't fair and that I should learn to deal with it instead of getting upset. So I was wondering if you'd be able to help me constructively problem solve while still acknowledging that what I feel is valid.